Hi guys, welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I'll show you guys how you can add story timeline section on your Shopify store completely for free. So this is one of the free section video which I usually create. If you are watching this channel for the first time, I have created more than 100 free sections for a Shopify merchants where you don't need to code anything. You can simply copy and paste the section and add on any of the theme, no matter you're using free theme like Dawn or Saver or Horizon, or you're using any paid theme like Impact, and there are many other paid themes which you can use these sections completely for free. And today's section is story timeline. So this is my store's homepage, and you can see that this image is showing up and there's a nice looking timeline, and it also has animation. So if I refresh and if I scroll down, you will see that these images are coming with an awesome animation. And all of this is customizable via customized settings. So if you go to customize settings, okay, you have this story timeline section, which I've added on my homepage. We have this option to change heading here. So this is for the heading, and this is for this text, and this is for another text which we can add. And here we have these stages. So if I add in anything like test, it is going to show up here, right? Similarly, you can change this heading title and description. And this is for the image. And this is for the icons which are showing up in the timeline. So you have these options. And if you want to add in more customization, there is a link in the description through which you can contact us, and we will be there for you to customize further. If you want any help with customization, or if you wanted to make it more customizable for any of the use cases. And again, this is stage 2, stage 3, again, the same label, title, description, step 2, step 3, step 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 steps here. And if you scroll down below that, we have this call to action button for this explore our products. You can enable or disable this button, right? Here is the button to add link for whatever you want to add link to. This is for the layout settings. If you want to reduce the marker size, you can do that from here. You can see that I reduced the marker size. Oops, sorry, that was the subheading size, not the marker size. So I'm going to reduce the marker size now. There you go. Let's increase it to see if it works fine. Yep, looks good. Marker size increased all over the timeline, right? This is the image spec ratio. If you want the square image, here we have the square, and this is the wide. Again, a lot of different customization options here. This is the delay between the stages. So if you want to add in more delay when you scroll down, you can basically increase the timing here. These are for all of the colors, and again, some other settings. And this is also mobile friendly. So if I check out the mobile version, that is how it's going to look like in the mobile version. Looks cool, right? Now I'm going to show you how you can install that on any of your theme. Before we do that, if you're watching this channel for the first time, make sure to subscribe the channel. And we have created like a lot of sections. So if you go to my YouTube channel, we have this Shopify sliders playlist where you will find all of the free Shopify sliders. Here we have other tutorials like the selected variant, if you want to add transparent header to Dawn theme. And I also have a dedicated playlist for the sections. So here it is. So you can see that we have 18 videos for the free sections. So those are completely free to use. Make sure to try them out. If I click on view full playlist, you can see that we have a lot of different type of sections. If you want to add shape divider, if you want to add animated theme page, testimonial, how many number of people viewing your product, pricing plan table. I mean, all of these sections are completely for free, which you can use. So don't delay and subscribe to this channel now. Now let's install the fresh theme where I'm going to show you how you can add this section. So I'm going to go back, click on leave page, install a fresh theme. So this is the older version. I'm going to install the fresh theme. Here, let's add in the Horizon latest version to see how it works. Okay guys, while this theme is being installed, if you are new to Shopify and you want your store to be for just $1 a month, there's a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. So sign up using that link. Perfect. Our Horizon theme latest version has been installed, and I'm going to click on publish. Then what's this? Okay. Something weird happened. So click on publish and then click on publish again. Perfect. It is now published. Let's preview it by clicking on these three small dots. Okay, so that is how Horizon theme looks like. We're gonna add our story timeline section, and this is the code. You will find this link of the blog in the description. Completely free, no newsletter to sign up, no bullshit. Just go to that link, click on that, click on copy code button, and paste the code, right? So I'm gonna do that. Okay, click on these three small dots and then click on added code. And from here, go to the sections here. So click on this arrow and then click on this plus sign here and then name it timeline.liquid. And here I'm gonna simply click on copy code from this blog post link and then paste all of the code. That's it. You don't have to do anything. Just copy the code and paste it on the timeline.liquid file. That's it. And then click on save. Obviously, we'll need to save the file, right? So once the file is saved, click on this Shopify icon here and then click on customize theme to open up the theme customizer and simply add in this section. So click on add section and you can see that we have the story timeline section showing up. And here you go. You have a complete story timeline section where you can do all of the changes of text, change the images. And let me also show you by adding one of the image. So I'm gonna simply add in the image to the first step. And let's add in this one. Try changing the text of this title here, testing title. And then testing description. Perfect. It's working completely all right. And that's it for this video, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to create further sections for you. And do not forget to subscribe. Until next video, have a great day.